Cardinal Bailly was the inventor of the iron cages in the time of Louis XI of France. He himself became the very first tenant being shut up in his own invention for 11 years.